California's largest investment to combat organized retail and property crime is paying off. Governor Gavin Newsom's office gave an update today on the $267 million investment. The money was distributed to 55 agencies statewide last year. Since then, those agencies report more than 6,900 arrests. That includes more than 5,000 suspects accused of retail theft, more than 1,300 accused of vehicle theft, and 34 accused of cargo theft.